Okay, we're coming up on the traffic light at Steelmanville and Ocean Heights Avenue. In the past, it wants to turn left on red every time at this intersection. And as you can see, it is attempting to turn left on red. This was one of two lights. The other light is Zion and Old Zion. And today, it did not attempt to run that light or turn left on red. I do not know what it is about this intersection. It's the same cloudy conditions as it was at the other light just a few moments ago. I don't understand.